Aqua, you lost consciousness. Fortunately, Mickey found you and Ventus drifting in the lanes between and brought you back to me to receive proper care. I am sorry, but there was no sign of Terra.
I see. Ven. Ventus!
The boy's heart is sleeping.
When will he wake?
I could not say. It is almost as though his heart has left. Should it return, he may very well wake. Should it not, then he may sleep like this for all eternity.
No. I'll keep him safe. Until he wakes. Forever if I have to.
I will tell you what your friend needs right now. It is not your protection. He needs you to believe. You see, Ventus's heart hangs in the balance. It sleeps in the place between light and darkness. From all I can perceive, that means he will be looking for a friend, one who believes in him, to show him the way home. Just as long as you love him, then Ventus will be able to find you when he wakes. He can follow that love back to where he belongs. The realm of light.
Ah. Don't you worry, Aqua. I believe in Ven, too. Gosh, he's been as good a friend to me as anybody. And if both you and me believe in him with all our hearts, then he'll have two lights to follow instead of one.
Three lights. Terra.
But Terra's gone. Maybe for good.
Mm-mm. I think I know how to find him. Ven needs a safe place. That's where you want to go. Of course, I would never let that happen. I promise you, I will bring Terra back. Only this time, you'll see he has what it takes to be a master. He's not as weak as you think.
Aqua.
Yes?
Now that you are a master, there is one secret in particular you must know. Should anything happen to me, and you find the Legion of Darkness at our doorstep, I ask that you take my Keyblade and use it to lock this land away.
What?
Generations of Keyblade masters have been charged with keeping this land safe. Light and darkness exist in balance here, and there are those who would abuse such neutral ground. This is why our predecessors devised a certain trick. Just use the key, and this land will be transformed. That day forward, all who visit this land will be lost to oblivion, none ever able to solve the mystery. None are one, except you.
I know it's a lonely place, but you'll be safe. Terra and I will be back to wake you up before you know it.
Put an end to me.
Terra, tell me where to find you. Terra?
Who am I?
Such a terrible darkness. Terra, please!
Terra, you say.
Terra's heart has been extinguished, smothered by the darkness within him!
My name is Master Aqua. Now return my friend's heart, or pay the price! Come on!
Yeah!
keep fighting.
Right!
The three of us will always be one.
Right!
This can't have you. Do something, or we'll both be lost. I'm with you. Make it back as soon as I thought. But I promise I'll be there one day to wake you up.
I'm gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Huh? Sora, what's wrong?
Huh?
You're...
That's weird. It's like something squeezing me inside.
Somebody up there must be sad.
Up where?
They say every world is connected by one great big sky. So maybe there's somebody up there in all those worlds who's really hurting. And they're waiting for you to help them.
Well, gee, do you think there's something I could do?
Maybe they just need you to open your heart and listen.
I don't know, Riku. You say some weird stuff sometimes, but I'll try it.
Okay.
Hey, can you hear me?
Right this way.
Young man, what ails you? Can you speak? Tell me your name.
Xehanort.
Xehanort. Huh. Quickly, get him to the castle.
You can count on me. Dylan, get those for me.
Seems like I've been walking for ages. How long have I been down here? Maybe I should fade into the darkness here. I guess it's been so long. I almost forgot how to smile. There's always a way.